When teaching in online environments, it is essential to prepare for technology problems. Basic troubleshooting skills can help avoid the detrimental impact technical problems can have on the learning experience. It is important to develop troubleshooting skills and educate students and their families on how to proceed in case of technical problems. While some technical problems will require additional assistance from building or district IT specialists, many technical problems can be solved by teachers and students. There are general steps for the troubleshooting process that can save time and headaches. Developing strategies to prevent technical problems is essential. It is helpful to provide how-to printable guides and instructional videos that support device and applications usage and basic troubleshooting. These guides and videos can be translated into multiple languages to meet the needs of students and their families. It is important to keep all printable guides and instructional videos centrally located for students and families. Keeping things simple is another way to avoid major problems with technology. Teachers are encouraged to intentionally use software and applications that are essential to students' learning experience. Additionally, mobile-friendly applications can significantly add to the accessibility of online education, especially for students who work from their tablets and smartphones and have limited internet access. Students and their families should have access to the school's backup plans with alternative options if the technology does not work properly. Information about protocols for the school's technical support should also be provided to them. While developing strategies to prevent problems is necessary, it is also vital to prepare for common technical problems that might arise. Some of the most common technical problems that arise in blended and online learning are when an application or a window is frozen, an internet browser does not work, or web pages are not loading correctly. It is impossible to log in. Wi-Fi is not working. Google Drive or OneDrive offline access is not syncing. The keyboard, mouse, trackpad, or touchscreen is not working. The speakers, microphone, or camera are not working. A piece of hardware is not recognized when it is plugged in. The device is not charging. As a first step to troubleshooting, it is important to identify the problem as specifically as possible. Oftentimes, school or district IT specialists will provide troubleshooting documentation, such as a flowchart with step-by-step instructions. Always utilize provided documentation along with basic troubleshooting skills. While many basic troubleshooting steps will apply, not all of them apply to every situation. It is important to start with the most basic action possible, as many problems can be solved by a simple action. A basic troubleshooting process contains 8 steps or actions. Step 1, refresh the web page. Step 2, try a different browser. Step 3, close and reopen the specific application or web page. Step 4, log out of the website or application, then log in again. Step 5, check the Wi-Fi signal. If nothing works, turn off the Wi-Fi, then turn it on. Step 6, restart the device. If the device is completely frozen, hold the power button down to hard reboot it. Step 7, check for and perform possible updates. Step 8, clear cookies and cache. It is important to help students prepare to solve technology problems. Infographics that present the step-by-step process or a digital form that they can fill out with guiding questions can be good strategies for students facing technology problems. If students cannot solve the problem by themselves through basic troubleshooting, they need to know how to seek help. Addressing expectations related to technology problems is foundational to blended and online learning. This might include how students should contact their teachers or school technology support. Following basic troubleshooting actions will not always help students resolve technology problems. It is important for teachers to remain flexible and be creative. If a solution to the technology problem is not found, it is essential to find an alternative option for students to continue learning. Teachers can choose an equitable application as a substitute or utilize asynchronous offline instruction and assignments. Technology issues can be very disruptive when teaching and learning in online environments. However, when teachers, students, and families are prepared to follow basic troubleshooting actions, these issues are mitigated, and the detrimental impact on the learning experience is lessened. Additional resources for basic troubleshooting are available on this webpage. Resources include a printable summary, related examples, articles, blogs, infographics, and videos, and links to other related blended and online teaching hub topics.